Damian David.
Now, it is unlikely that Petrov and Tikhonov will factor into the gold medal here, particularly with Berezhnaya, Sigurdjieva, and Sally and Peltier skating so perfectly.
They begin the night in fourth place, so they are looking for a podium finish.
There is no passion here. That they carry the general feeling of the music, but the actual steps rarely take the program anywhere else or to any deep feeling.
Rose when everyone else fell. Their consistency set them apart when others struggled. They're trying to make the podium here in Vancouver. Canada's team waits, one team to come at the 2001 Worlds. Barish Naya Sigalitse, one team to come.
It's such a hard place to skate, particularly after the hometown or home country favorite. The energy in the building, even this past building, gets sucked in. And the skaters are almost like they're pleading for attention.
The good news for the team on the ice is that energy was sucked out, but now comes back because this team on the ice is also capable of winning the world title. Technically, they may be the strongest team in the field.
The next competitors represent